This video shows how to download and install updates to the Basic Input-Output System, or BIOS, when your notebook computer does not load Windows. If your computer will not load Windows, and the computer has a Unified Extensible Firmware Interface Startup Menu, or UEFI, you can update the BIOS using UEFI. Before you begin, you need your product number, usually located on a sticker on the bottom of the computer, a working computer with an internet connection, and a blank USB drive. Follow these steps to download the BIOS update and save it to a USB drive. First, connect the USB drive to the working computer. Open your web browser and go to support.hp.com. Click on the Software and Drivers tab. Follow the on-screen instructions to enter the model number and operating system of the computer you are updating. A list of available updates opens. Click BIOS. If a BIOS category is not listed, no updates are available. Click Details to view the overview, installation instructions, and system requirements for the BIOS update. Click Download. Follow any on-screen instructions, then click Run. The Install Shield Wizard window opens. Click Next. Select I accept the terms and the license agreement, then click Next. In the Location to Save Files window, click Change. Select your USB drive, then click OK. After the files are saved, the HP System BIOS Update utility opens. Click Next. Select Create Recovery USB Flash Drive, then click Next. Select your USB drive in the list, then click Next. Wait while the BIOS files are copied to your USB drive. When the message "The recovery flash drive was created successfully" displays, click Finish. To close the HP System BIOS Update utility, click Cancel. The BIOS recovery USB drive is ready to use. Follow these steps to find your system board ID number on the computer you are updating. Press the power button to turn on the computer. Immediately press the F10 key repeatedly to enter the BIOS settings menu. Under the Main tab, find the system board ID number and write it down. You will need it for the BIOS update process. Press the F10 key. Then press the Enter key to exit BIOS. And immediately press the Escape key repeatedly until the Startup menu opens. To update the BIOS, follow these steps. Connect the AC power supply to the notebook. Do not disconnect the power supply until the BIOS update is complete. Press the F2 key to open the System Diagnostics menu. Connect the USB drive with the BIOS file to the notebook. If necessary, select your language. On the HP PC Hardware Diagnostics UEFI screen, click Firmware Management or BIOS Management. Click BIOS Update. The BIOS Management screen shows the current BIOS version. Click Select BIOS Image to apply, and then select HP Tools USB Drive. Click Hewlett-Packard, then click BIOS. The file is stored in a folder named either BIOS Update, Current, New, or Previous. Click each file name until the BIOS update files appear. Click the Back button to go back to the previous screen. Select the BIOS update file that matches the system board ID, with a zero before the four-digit number. Click the BIOS update file. If prompted, enter the administrator password and then press Enter. Wait for the update to complete before continuing. If the BIOS update is successful, a completion screen displays and the computer restarts after 30 seconds. Do not turn off your computer while the system restarts. The BIOS update process is complete. If the BIOS update fails, a failure screen displays and the system restarts automatically after 30 seconds. Do not turn off your computer while the system restarts. Information about the failure is displayed if available. If the BIOS was written, the system will recover the BIOS after restarting. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.